Daniel Borowy. He's the 17-year-old Perry Hall student shot a little more than a week ago in school, has been upgraded to stable condition.
And after being in critical condition, that is certainly a major improvement.
Seriously.
11 News Education reporter Tim Tootin talked with the teen's father, and Tim joins us now with more of that interview. Tim?
Yes, certainly a miracle in the making when you think about what he's gone through and his injuries. Word of Daniel's improvement is nothing but good news for his family. Tonight, we continue our conversation with his father, Milton Borowy, in the lobby of the family's Perry Hall Church.
He's such a strong kid. Strong-willed, strong-minded, strong-bodied. And we tend to overlook some of that sometimes also. But he's not out of the woods.
Milton Borowy says his son has already made tremendous progress, but he and his family realize that Danny will have to deal with even more medical challenges.
We're going to be happy. Danny's going to be a happy kid again. He's going to go one, but it could have been worse.
For Milton Borowy, a lot worse. He talks about seeing his son for the very first time after the shooting.
To walk into that room with only what I've heard, went up to shock trauma, and to see a breath, to see him breathing, was all I needed.
Borowy says it may be too early to talk about whether Daniel will come back to Perry Hall High School once he recovers. But it's something he and his wife, Rosemary, and family members will have to decide in the near future.
We'll talk about it, go over it. It's going to be a while for her to be comfortable, no doubt. We talk a whole lot about Danny.
The father hopes some good will come out of this tragedy, perhaps lessons to be learned and taught.
You've talked about just being aware as parents that there's some things that parents can glean from this tragedy. What is it?
Parents, that word means something. You're a parent. Know what your kid is doing. Get involved in your kid's life. Get involved. Know how your kid's feeling.
Again, Daniel's condition has been upgraded to stable. Now, the family says it is grateful for the many prayers and acts of kindness from the public. Daniel's church, the Perry Hall Family Worship Center, is accepting donations on the family's behalf.